Yes, so let's go ahead and give God praise for what we have heard so far. God is so good. He is so good. And I think just all of us just talking about our story and how we have overcome and how we have victory just, you know, helps other people. It's going to help other women.
And I believe the fact that we are all sitting here together and able to hear other stories. Yeah. Me and Angela have walked by each other, hugged each other in church. I don't think I knew the extent of everything that she's been through.
Right.
And to know that Erica went through all of this, for me, it's a blessing because it lets me know that no matter how good you look, you don't really know the story behind everything.
Right.
You know, we smile and we look cute. I love to dress up.
Right.
So Sunday, I am so dressed up. But if you really knew, that was just a snippet of my story and a snippet of Angela's and Erica's. And it's like, if you really knew all the things we went through, for us not to be bitter, angry, frustrated, and just backbiting. And we're in our right mind.
Yes. Our kids are healthy.
And we're smiling, and we don't look like we've been through anything, but we've been through a lot. And I'm just grateful to hear it. I think it's going to change the way I interact with everybody. I think it changes everything for all of us.